The opening match tonight will be the 125-pound weight class. At 125 for Bloomsburg with a record of 3-10, a freshman James Bach. And at 125 for West Virginia with a record of 10-5, a freshman Shane Young.
Young for West Virginia Mountaineers, James Bach for Bloomsburg. Bach from Levittown, Pennsylvania.
Don't bite on him. Hey, stay on him.
Shane
stay
on him. From Gwinnett, Pennsylvania.
Yeah, physical. Be ready here. Be ready here.
Bach.
Be ready here.
Pushing the tempo early.
That's a shot on the edge.
Oh, hey,
be ready on the edge. Bach, be ready on the edge.
Coach Sussman.
Right hand down,
good. Right hand down, back hand club.
Oh, nice.
Go, get it back.
Single leg.
Get it back. Defense. West.
One, two, take down.
My right hand, Bob. Turn your hip towards me. Hip towards me. Now knee slide, change over knee slide here.
Wrist,
Young 9-5 from Gwinnett, Pennsylvania. He's a freshman. James Bach's a freshman as well.
Get it back! Don't get your wrist back! Get your wrist back!
And he's putting it up!
Knee slide! Knee slide!
Let him chop your arm! Here you go! Bach, you can't give up that wrist, buddy.
Hold your base! You're okay!
Bloomsburg's 8-5 on the air in duels.
Up, up, up.
The West Virginia Mountaineers are
wrestle here.
4-7.
You're okay! Circle!
Up!
You're out!
Up!
Watch our arm! Up! Nothing, Bob!
Minute 25 left on the match. Young letting an arm bar here. He's got Bach in some trouble on the edge of the mat. He's getting near falls. We could see a fall here at 125 pounds. For Shane Young's gonna get the fall. 6-0 Mountaineers. Minute 13 left in the first. Young with the first period fall.